everyone. My name is Neha and I'm from a state called Kerala in India. I'm a Christian by faith. However, what I've learned from my country is that we all are different faiths, but we all are united and respect everyone's faith, beliefs and views. We all have different festivals that we celebrate and we must enjoy them equally. Today, I would like to tell you something about Deepavali, a festival celebrated by Hindus across the world. I've seen my friends celebrate it with joy and I've been a part of the joy too. From them, I got to know that it is also called the Festival of Lights. It is celebrated after 20 days from Dashara. It is the day when Lord Rama reached his kingdom with his wife Sita and brother Lakshmana after defeating the king of Asuras, Ravana. This day, people of Ayodhya lit lamps everywhere, burst crackers, danced and distributed sweets to welcome their dear king. Since then, it is celebrated everywhere. This day, many believe in worshipping goddess Lakshmi for prosperity. Everyone wears new clothes, performs puja, burns crackers and then distributes sweets to the kids and neighbors. My brother and I have been a part of the celebration of this festival. It reminds me all of the celebration we have during Christmas. Same excitement, same fun, same enthusiasm and joy being spread everywhere the same way. That's why India is a symbol of unity and diversity. However, this year our parents tasked us to be more responsible due to the pandemic that we all are facing. Hence, I'm sharing this with all of you. I shared it with my friends in India too. We all have to be careful and try not to burst crackers due to the smoke they produce. This year, it could be dangerous to the people who are dealing with COVID and are breathing issues. Let's spread love, care and awareness. Happy Diwali to all. Thank you.